we're off of there. We're gonna break it, remember? Break it. So now we have two groups.
Is now almost first grade, what it used to be. Kindergarten in the past, where we did a lot of centers, we did letter names, we did a lot of social skills. We do those too, but we've added so much more and opened so many more doors for these kindergartners.
Well, our kindergarten is a lot different because we actually are teaching the children how to read in kindergarten. It used to be a first grade skill many years ago, but now the children are learning how to read in kindergarten, and all of them can read.
The girl did not like the cat. I do not like cats.
Yes, leaving your kindergartner for the first time can be very hard on some parents. Some parents are ready for that, and some have a harder time with that, but usually we do some things at the beginning of the year to help ease them into that. We always have our open house at the beginning of the year where they get to come in and meet the teacher, drop off supplies. Sometimes just seeing the room makes parents more comfortable meeting the teacher. It is hard for parents, I know, to drop their children off, especially when it's their very first child, too. But hopefully when they meet us and they see the room, that makes that transition a little bit easier for them.
We are partners, and that is the most important thing I want to tell the parents, is we are a team. Their family and I, Meeker, we are a team. We work together. We need to keep communication open. I want them to know that I love what I am doing, but I need their help as well. I need them to support me. I will support them. So I think it's just a matter of communication.
Wait for my signal. So what's this story about?
Story
to the story. Ooh, that sounds like fun. Okay, ready?
They are readers. They're excited. They are understanding things. They are writers. They're being creative. They are mathematicians. They are discovering things on their own and with our help.
You really want to make a good impression on the child, and you really want to make sure that a kindergartner is loving school, because you are their first impression of school. And it is definitely my very first goal, is to make sure that every child wants to come to school each day.